Hi, I'm John Erickson Tata. Luke chapter 9 tells you and me to take up our cross daily. And that is so hard. Because when you take up a cross, you are actually saying, Jesus, I want to join you on your cross in dealing with sin. I'm going to be with you. I'm going to die to it. I'm going to die to every last bit of sin, so help me, God. Man, that's hard. It's hard to put the magazine down, turn the TV off, or at least turn the channel, or not listen to certain music, or say no to your cravings, bite your tongue from gossiping or yelling at the very ones you love. It's even hard to pick up the Bible and read. I mean, really read it for your good. But you and I cannot sneak quietly into heaven without a cross. As Samuel Rutherford once said, crosses form us into his image. They cut away the pieces of our corruption. So we happily pray, Lord, cut, carve, dig, wound. Lord, do anything to perfect your image in me and make me fit for glory. Oh, what you and I owe to the file, the hammer, and the chisel. Friend, you'll agree it's hard, but it is worth all the pain and any price to be shaped into the image of our Savior Jesus. Hey, share these good words today with a friend, and I will see you next time.